It was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Think, Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You were right!
You're American.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
My door is still open, my dear! Собаки!
Hey, Smolach!
Всегда ты, Резно! Ха! Ха!
Mason, every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the keys!
No! We take Vakuta! What is step two?
Ascend from darkness!
Three!
I'm glad you're friends, okay?
Step two!
Really? You sure you can trust us, America?
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The town is going to rip us to shreds!
Have faith, comrade! Right! falter, we will be free or die trying. This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
Mason!
To the hypocritical decadence of our Gutter's leaders lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Thank you.
was the last you saw of Victor Reznov?
Yes. At least for a while.